Crashing down. Oopsie, my microphone's moving. I am in college. This is my first year. And I'm in my second semester. And I think most people for college and university, they're finished now. But for my program that I'm taking, which is, I'm trying to think if I want to say what I'm going to be doing or what I'm in school for. I think I'm just going to say it. I don't really care. But I'm taking graphic design. Thank you. so I've just been really stressed with my school, and I try to film as many videos in one certain time that I have time to, and sometimes it doesn't always work out, and it gets very frustrating at times, of course, because I don't have any nails because I bite them off, and so, and I like to do, like, half of my videos, or most of my videos are tapping, so it's very hard when I don't have nails, and or when I put on stick-on nails. If they fall off, then that means I can't do another video, or I can try and figure out if I have another pair of stick-on nails, but if I don't, then it really sucks, right? Obviously, I can go get some, but I might not always be able to go get them right at that moment. Because I do live like about 30 minutes away from any stores. So, yeah, it gets hard for sure. My microphone just fell like completely, which sucks, but I fixed it, so I hope it doesn't fall again. I'm scared. This side. saw.